It's been said that 95% of the things that you fear in your life, the things that stop you, the things that kill your joy, kill your future, kill your potential, the fear that you experience on a daily basis, 95% of that BS never happens. And yet, how many people do we know that they kill their joy, they kill their potential, they kill their goals, they kill their dreams because of the possibility of some fear that's out there in the marketplace? I learned a long time ago, there's three questions that I ask myself when I face a challenging moment, a challenging opportunity, something that even actually scares me a little bit, makes me a little bit nervous. I ask myself question number one, what is the worst case scenario? What is the worst thing that could happen here? Am I gonna die? No. By asking yourself that question and accepting the worst case scenario, you move beyond the fear. It is an awareness thing, my friends. We've got to start becoming aware of the BS stories that are going on inside of our head that are killing our goals, killing our dreams, killing our potential, and you're buying into that stupid noise, that stupid self-talk. Ask yourself that first question, what's the worst case scenario? Like really, like what's the worst case scenario? Then I ask myself, what's the most likely scenario? Well, the most likely scenario is I make the phone call, something happens, but you know, I could probably win, right? Then I ask myself the third question, what's the best case scenario? And you know, it's a funny thing. When you take yourself through that and you accept the worst case scenario, you acknowledge the most likely scenario is probably the most likely scenario, and then you get clear on what's the best case scenario. Guess what I found to happen? It's usually the last two. In many cases, it's the best case scenario. You wanna know why? Because in life, whoever takes action wins. Whoever gets out of their head wins. Whoever makes the phone call, asks that person out, takes the new role, steps into their greatness. The people that win on this planet are the people that are in action. You with me? If you're in your head, you're dead. Your head's a scary place to be. Do not go there alone and stop listening to the noise. Start listening to your heart and your goals and your dreams and messages like this. And most importantly, get into action.